What's good, Deluxe gang? It's your girl Diyaina here, y'all. You know, it's real OG. What's goody? If you're new, welcome to my channel. And today we're going to be. I already know. Y'all seen the title. But we're going to be shaving our face. If you're trying to figure out why I look so oily, why I look so sweaty, why I look so. Tune in. The products that we're going to be using, we're going to be using all Kiss products, you know. RK. RK on the lips. RK on the eyebrows and RK for the blades. I want to do my eyebrows, but I'm too scared. I guess I'm gonna. And then oil, baby oil. And I got this because I'm like, my face looks dry. Like, y'all can't see it, but I can. So, but let's get it started. And I'm not gonna be spending anything because I got a shirt underneath. Unboxing video. And I just get this. Well, not just get this, but like, I've been got this. I just never used it. Ah, I'm already cutting myself. Golly. Video ain't even start yet. Sheesh. This looks so cute.
Two hours later.
Bottle on the block. Ah, okay, let me stop getting distracted. Let me be serious about what I'm doing, because what I'm doing is greatness, okay? And that's on what,
period.
So first you're gonna need a new blade. Please get a new blade, because I don't want y'all affecting your face or anything, or you know, yada yada yada, before I be like, y'all got me, y'all did it. New blade, new baby oil. So I'm not really sure how to do this. I just know people just be shaving their face because it be coming out smooth, baby soft, baby booty, baby bottom. And yeah, I want to try it because, you know, I want to see how my face look like without invisible hair, you know what I'm saying? So yeah, let's stop talking and let's get to it. I'm scared. I washed my face already. I had to wash. I'm talking too much, that's why. Okay. It feels so damp. But y'all, I had to wash my face before this video, and I didn't moisturize it with y'all. I have a pimple right there, don't mind that, please. And my eyebrows is not done, so please stop. Please don't. I don't got time for that. I'm putting too much. I like a glazed on. Y'all body looking like, wow, I'm so close to the camera. Yo. What the heck? I don't even know why I just did that. Mm-hmm.
give me a beat.
Oh man, okay, all right,
myself. I didn't even feel it. That's crazy. I know, bruh. It's because I couldn't get over here. I'm over here digging into it. I'm gonna be. I just cut myself two times, ran, and I feel something burning right now. It's getting red, so I'm done. I'm all up in the camera. Y'all probably looking like, why she's so close? I tried to do my eyebrows. Ain't got some. My face is burning. Like, I feel like I cut myself 3,000 times. Okay, y'all, we back. And you already know who it is. I just want to give y'all a quick little update. And my skin feels nice. Like, it feels calm. I ain't even gonna count. It feel good. Purchase your track today. It feel good. Like, it feel so soft. I don't know if it's the baby oil or if it's the, y'all, my nose getting oily. 1 minute is dry, next minute is oily. Like, what is it? What is it? Let me know, please. But yeah. My face feels so smooth. And y'all should do it. You know what I'm saying? Like, y'all should let me know. This home. I'm picking 10 people. If you share this video, screenshot it, send it to me, and I'll shout you out in the beginning of my next video. So make sure you like, comment, and subscribe.